folks. Kyle here, Dark 30 Outdoors. Welcome back and thanks so much for watching. Hey, today I had little man Ben out here on Hoover Reservoir. We were fishing for a crappie and saw guy, hoping to catch some fresh fish for dinner because that's his favorite. And we had a pretty good day. I don't know. I know we lost a few good ones. We only lost one lure, so that's pretty good. We were trolling Berkeley flicker shads at about 2.1 miles per hour. Little Ben here is going to tell you how we did.
So we did good. Now, you're probably wondering how many keepers we got. Well, we got a lot. We got 5 keepers. So,
2 thumbs up for that.
Yeah.
Yeah. High five, buddy.
Almost to the dog.
Real simple, folks, right? A little bit of a close-up right there. That was a good color. Right there, that was a good color. Berkeley flicker shads, 2.1 miles per hour.
Stay tuned.
Did pretty good.
Stay tuned.
We'll bring you some fish.
Yep.
I would stay.
That would do it?
Wait, no, I'd go home.
What if the breeze picked up and then the fish started biting good and they were all keepers? You got a fish, you got one, dude. Slow and steady, let's hope it's a keeper. We want a keeper. Oh, I got one back here too. We want a keeper. Slow and steady. Feel like it's a good one?
Yeah.
Oh, this one doesn't have nothing on it.
This one.
Nice fish. Might net it for you if you get it close. Slow and steady.
Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Got one? Your pole is the hot pole, dude.
Easy.
No, one, two.
We both got one.
I don't want to eat him.
We both got one.
We got one!
Easy, buddy.
Oh, we got one!
Easy. Don't let it get off. Get it in the boat. You gotta get it in the boat. Oh, it got off! Got one? Okay, let me have to get it up out of here.
No, I'm gonna get
easy,
you.
Easy, slow. He's up on the surface.
Oh, I caught a fish. No, I'm gonna hurt him.
Reel him in.
I think I got one.
Yeah,
I'm stronger than you, fish.
That's right, you are stronger than the fish.
No, don't get off.
Get him in the boat. You got him in the boat. Good job.
Is he big enough?
I don't think so.
Oh, man.
Here, wait. Oh, we're going to get it tangled
small?
Up. But...
He's too small.
Please stay on there. Oh, it might be. Oh, it might not be. it's a tiny bit bigger than the others, we will at least measure it, but I don't think it's huge. We will at least give it a look. That is a tiny bit bigger. Guy, we'll at least measure him. Might be a keep an eye on your rod. We're in a good spot, aren't we? Just pop two of them.
If it's 9 inches, it's a keeper.
That's right. You gotta get it in the boat first.
Yeah, we're gonna measure it.
Well, it could get off, that's why I say it. You gotta make sure you get it in the boat. Slow and steady, slow and steady. Hold the rod out this way, hold the rod out this way. Actually, that might be a keeper. We'll measure him. What, dude?
What?
He's a keeper! Ah, good job! Good. Oh, oh, oh! Oh, boy! Slow and steady, slow and steady. I think that's a keeper. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. I'm going to be on the right with the net. Slow and steady. Slow and he's 9 inches, isn't he? He's a keeper. We got a keeper. Yeah, put him in the Well, it's hard to open.
All right. We got a keeper.
We got another keeper. Fresh fish for dinner for us. Woo!
Now we need another hour, Dad.
Is that right?
Yup, because we got another keeper.
This feels like a pretty good fish, I'll be honest.
You thought it wasn't a keeper.
I wasn't sure, but look, it measures 9 inches, doesn't it? I have a nice fish. I don't. This might be a keeper.
Wait.
This is a netter. I think I need the net. Uh-oh.
Hi, fish. Uh-oh. I'm Ben. Nice to meet you.
Tuck us in here. Look at that one. Doggone, that's a nice crappie.
Ben, wait, can we eat him?
Oh, well, that's definitely a keeper right there. Look how big that joker is.
Oh, we just have enough. We're home. We did it at the same time.
We did.
Wait, let's try to get another keeper.
That's right.
Let's try to get another one.
That's right.
Wait, what if we do get another keeper?
We're having fun now, aren't we?
Yeah. If we don't get another keeper, that's okay. We already have enough.
We got enough for dinner now, don't we?
Yep.
Teamwork, wasn't it?
Wait, that was the first time with me on the boat catching fish.
Catching keepas? I don't think it was the first time.
No.
Might have been the first time that we did teamwork, though. We both got them. Good stuff, man. Good stuff.
Oh, guess what?
What?
If I got, how many did I get? I got 7, and you got 3. We added up all together, what does that make?
10.
Woo-hoo! Good teamwork.
Not bad for a really hot, tough day of fishing, because they're not real biting real good. But we scratched out a few, didn't we?
Yep.
Slow and steady, that's right. That's a nice fish right there.
I'll be in charge of the net.
I don't think I need the net, dude.
No, but just in case.
I don't think I need it.
Just in case.
Oh, he just come off. Doggone it. Ginormous crappie. It might be a ginormous crappie. Holy crap. Get the net. Give me the net. Quick. Figure this is going on there. Oh my god, I think I just caught my personal best crappie.
Wait, is it a keeper? Let's measure it.
Wait. Watch.
Let's measure it.
I gotta see where I'm going. That thing is huge. I thought it was a bass. Holy moly.
I think that's a keeper.
It's definitely a keeper. Boat control is trickier with the outboard. I don't know if that's my personal best or not, but that's a big crappie, dude. That's not my personal best. That's 12 3/4, that's a big one.